Charleston contest. This is a solo dancing contest, so you don't need a partner. It's just you. You with your own bad self getting out there on the dance floor doing your thing. Everybody that's dancing is dancing two songs. All right? After those two songs, if you have been tapped, you're going to stay for a third song. All right, let's get this thing going. We got prizes. We're going to have 3 third-place prizes, 2 second-place prizes, 1 first-place prize. I'll tell you about them a little later. Let's get to the dancing. DJ Legs Magoo, make it happen. Song number 2. This is the time to lay it out there, everybody. Lay it out there. Give everything you got because the tapping is coming. Thank you. see all those dancers out there. Trying to get my eyes on one of the judges. Has everybody that's needed to be tapped in been tapped in? Give me some judge look. There's a thumbs up. All right. Okay. So this is one final song we got going on here. So this is it. This is the last song. Crowd watching. Well done. I heard some of you clapping along. Yeah, to that last song. Let's try to get a higher percentage of us clapping along this time. Give them the energy because I have a feeling this one's going to be a little bit faster. And we're going to have sort of instant winner announcements on this. So we're going to get the prizes out right after this. Here we go. One final song. Give them the energy. Here we go. The final song. Real time, and we're going to announce and show you guys the winners here. So, our third place winners, and there are three third place winners, they're each going to win a pass to a Friday dance at Boston Swing Central, which is the organization putting this thing on, by the way, along with the folks here, the trustees of the reservation. So, here are your third place winners. All right, your two second place winners are going to win a pass to a Friday dance at Boston Swing Central, as well as a pass to the upcoming Swingin' on the Charles. If you're enjoying dancing to some live music here in nature in a beautiful spot, how about by the Charles River in Boston? That's what that event is all about. That is coming up. Let's see your second place winners, two of them, right now. There is one person left, your grand prize winner, your first place winner, only one of them. They're going to get a Friday pass, and they're going to be coming to the lawn party for free next year. So let's hear that right now for your winner. We are Charleston competition here. And one more round of applause for everybody you got out there on the dance floor, huh?